convert the viscometer readings into centipoise, the Factor Finder PDF from Brookfield Engineering can be used. This PDF comes with an array of conversion charts. To select the appropriate chart, we will have to look at the viscometer torque range and the spindle number. Because an RVDVE viscometer was used, the conversion charts titled RV will be chosen. Then we can select the conversion chart based on the spindle we used. In this example, a number 2 spindle was used, so the chart titled RV02 was selected. Now that you have selected the correct conversion chart, the conversion factor can then be determined based on the speed of the viscometer during sample reading. In this example, a speed of 100 RPM was used, so its corresponding correction factor will be 4. To convert viscometer dial readings into centipoise, simply multiply the factor obtained from the conversion chart with the reading from your viscometer. In this example, a reading of 22 was obtained. By multiplying the conversion factor 4 with the viscometer reading of 22, 88 millipascal seconds is the final converted value. Thank you for watching! Thank you.